All right, Orlando. So we're playing a lot of days in a row here. So we decided we're going to have to do something kind of special every night, you would think. We're going to have to switch it up a little bit. So if it's cool with you, we're going to play a song we never played before tonight for you guys. Is that cool? We actually just put it out with a new music video a few days ago. It's also on that record we're calling You're Welcome. So if you know this one, sing along with us. We're just learning it ourselves. So first time for everything. This song's called Resentment.
You are gonna play the second verse, right?
This is a rarity. We're learning the new song today, Resentment. It drops tomorrow with the video and everything, so we're gonna try to know it so we can play it that day too. I think 2/5 of us know it, for real. Not counting myself. I think I pretty much know the vocals, pretty much. But I'm still not gonna count myself because I've never actually played it all the way through. So, we're kinda learning it as a group, and then we're gonna take it out to sound check and hopefully we can get it dialed in.
Listen to this comment. Honestly feel like they missed an opportunity with the breakdown call out by not streaming. Welcome to the Eye of the Tiger, bitch. I should have said bitch, guys. I'm sorry I said
wait,
that.
Wait, how would bitch fit?
It doesn't. It's so random.
To the Eye of the Tiger, bitch.
I'm sorry, guys. I failed everybody. I should have said bitch. Sonic X Lover 135. I'm sorry, Sonic. I failed you.
Hi, my name's Neil, and I like to wear my guitar to where my nipples can't be shown to the crowd.
Do you want to try the song?
You know, to be honest, I think I'm going to be the photographer tonight. You're going to be the guitar player.
And I'm going to play Switch.
Oh, you're...
I'm left-handed.
That is a... That was a G chord you were doing.
I thought it was. It's like a switch. It's like a switch kickflip.
I have tried and it's very hard. I cannot even.
But at least
begin
you know how to play guitar. So that's like.
Wait. So it would be.
Guys.
It would go.
Because you think with your other hand first.
Backwards and upside down.
Yeah.
So it would be like.
Upside
this.
Down.
I can't do it. I'm still holding the pick with this hand because
that's where it lives.
I can do downstrokes only, like Billy Joe.
Weird.
I used to think I should be left-handed, but now I know for sure I shouldn't be.
Yeah.
That's pretty sick.
Like, if you've got
and yeah,
you to,
great,
if you had to make one choice, like. Someone came down, little baby Jesus came down and said, you get one condiment for the rest of your life, nothing else.
What would it be?
That's tough. Man. I don't know, ranch?
Well,
ranch is universal.
But you can have ranch with more things.
If I never got to dip fry and ketchup again, I would be so upset. You know?
But
each other own. It's a good question, though.
But you can also dip fries in ranch.
You can. And I feel gravy. Like I get sick of ranch. I don't think
you can dip fries in gravy.
I never like ranch by itself. I like ranch like added to something.
I'm just saying, like it's not, like if there's a dipping sauce, I never have ranch just by itself. Is what I'm saying.
Yeah.
It's always like a little dip of barbecue and ranch.
Yeah,
I like that. I like buffalo sauce and a little dip of ranch. You know what I
get
mean?
It.
It's always just like
cooling
added
agent.
To something.
The cooling
agent. Yeah.
If they had sweet chili and sour cream, sour cream chilled to 1 degree above freezing,
because
it's almost a solid.
Yeah.
Soup,
gelatinous sweet chili.